What's up, everybody? Back on the farm today. I'm going to keep going with the wood right now. Our crops are looking beautiful. It is now September, except for that little patch there, but that's okay. Not a big deal. We got our dinky little trailer here and our new, well, new to us Ford F-250 long box extended cab. I'm gonna finish cutting down that tree, or cutting up the tree that I first cut down. See where we're at. I think we're gonna do a greenhouse. We definitely need some more money coming in. The wood, I mean, unless we get a sawmill, it's not gonna cut it. I have a little plow, but I don't want to use that to make the fields big enough to harvest. So, like, we're gonna turn all this into fields, but right now we don't have a plow that's big enough. I could lease one, but our tractor, I'm definitely ain't gonna pull anything too big either, so we'll stick with the wood, get a greenhouse, and that's our plan for now. We can do this. So unfortunately, we don't have a loader or a skidder right now, so this is the only way we can do it. This should haul us quite a bit. I'm hoping 1500 bucks. Let's see what it does. All right, let's see what we get for this. $1,332. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. All right, let's finish cutting up that tree. We're gonna look into the lumber mill. Ah, greenhouses, greenhouses. Lumber mill will be next. Okay, guys, so the rest of that tree just filled up this trailer. So I might as well cut down another one. There's no point in going all the way there and not bringing wood. Let's see here. Don't want to cut down just a little one. We're gonna get a big one at the edge of our property here. Right here. Nice. Which stays in that trailer pretty good. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Yeah. That little trailer probably brings in a few 500 bucks worth of wood each trip. Like to bring in bigger pieces. Be able to carry that. Let's see. Oh, and then half should go. Look at really try to pack this thing in. Look at that. Here we go. This is how you probably wouldn't do a truck. I don't think that's gonna work. I'm gonna make it a little shorter, get them down in the bed. Their biggest haul yet. Hoping to get 2,500 out of this. Now that we're not between the wheel wells, I can get a longer one. Speed limit. Ah. Damn. Look at that, it's like the perfect size. Okay. Kind of hard to see the tree now. Where's that? Oh god, I can't see it at all now. Look how much wood we're fitting into this. That's a whole tree. Just in the bed. Might as well cut down another one. All right. Look at that. And that is how you haul wood in your truck. Now, it's kind of crappy that might be able to get a little more in here. Let's try putting a big log in, see if it stays in. I think the trailer's a little lacking now compared to the truck. One more. There. Alright. Gotta be careful. By careful, I mean floor it. A little wide open. You should make it. You know what? One more, one more. That is how you load a truck and trailer. All right. I go with 2,500. Let's see what this gets us. I'll meet you there. I want to see what this trailer gets us on its own. Sell this in the truck first. The truck got us $2,100. That is awesome. I can't believe that. $2,100 just for the truck. This trailer. I paid $3,500 for it. I think this is its third load. I could probably load it way more than this, so the wood's staying on. $713. That is nuts. We just made $2,800. That just went over my prediction by $2,500. Well, I think we can do one more load. Alright, so let's see how much a greenhouse is. Alright, we're gonna get the mushroom greenhouse. Put one there. And get a flower greenhouse. Put it there. Okay. So all we need to do is get water. No water. Okay, so we gotta get a trailer. On the, my phone and check online how much they are. Here we go. Alright. Ordered that. I gotta go pick it up at the shop. We'll get those greenhouses rocking and rolling. You know what? We still have 39,000, so we are gonna do a sawmill as well. Before we get to solid, I'm gonna check the phone. Let me see how much the tool is that hauls the logs. I think it's called tree winch or whatever. Tree plow. Okay, I'm gonna buy one. Now we gotta pick our spot for the sawmill to be built. Obviously taking behind the house. I don't want to take too much up of this farmland, so we're gonna build it right here. Yes, we did. Let me touch more. Maybe up here on top of the hill for now. $20,000. Whoa! This thing is big. $30,000. I mean, guess we gotta do it. There we go. Not where I wanted to put it, but I guess it works. They're $1,500. That means, okay, we have a greenhouse up running. I gotta go to the shop, pick up that tree plow. So it'll be worth it. It will be worth it. You don't have to haul the logs in there anymore. Shop here, picking up our, I don't know what's called, tree winch, tree plow. Somebody let me know, please. This is going to be a very useful tool. Let's just hope the tractor is powerful enough to pull the trees, though. I think it should be fine.
Where's this one?
Get out of here, deer.
Yeah.
I'll make the stumps a little higher so I can find them later, because I'm probably going to have to grind them at some point. Nice. Limit it. Now, back up to the tree. A little more straight. Got a limb. So we gotta lower. Actually, no, we don't have to. There we go. Alright, let's cut two more trees down and then call it for the night. I want to see what kind of outcome our productions give us here. It's almost the winter, so I want to see how much we kind of need to stockpile. Let's get one more tree in here. I love that. And that's a big tree. If this is paying really, really good, I think before we do farmland, we might get a plot that has a lot of trees. Let me know what you guys think, if that's what we should do. Continue with the logging. Maybe get some forestry equipment. This tractor's having a hard time pulling this log. But it's doing it. That's all that matters. We got our sawmill up in action. Hope it doesn't get bind up on that rock. Oh, look at that. Oh. The old girl did not like that. Wow, they gave us a lot. Okay. Alright, let's call for a night. I don't see what our productions give us. I was just thinking I might have to sell a couple trees right away because I don't really have any way to bring the pallets in to sell, so I don't know. I might be able to get a front end loader, but we'll have to bring in a load of wood just to get a loader or some forks. So we got the front end loader for the tractor. Got to get away from the truck. Alright, see you tomorrow. Hey guys, it's 6 a.m. A little dark here on the farm. I heard a weird noise last night. There were Bigfoots running around out here. Let's see if he hits. Scary out here on the farm at night. Slenderman's gonna come up. Find any notes. No active productions. Okay, so I guess I didn't turn it on. Early morning, November. I forgot to activate those productions, but we did it now. Let's see what we got. Oh wow! Oh my! Okay, that's a lot more than I expected. Oh man! Need some money so I can start bringing those in and selling them. Look at that, folks. Oh my god, we can load them manually. This is awesome. We're gonna be rich. Okay, so these produce a lot. Let's wait for the sunlight to come up though. Okay, the sun's starting to come up, so in the run of a month, these make a lot. I'm really excited. I'm lucky I can pick these up by hand. Oh yeah, we should be able to get 4 or 5 in here. There we go. There we go, look at that, this is a haul. That truck bed just brought us $29,000. One pallet's worth around $3,600. It's absolutely insane. There we go. Well, might as well trade this trailer in. Get a better one. Now, this is the trailer we need right here. Let's go get those flowers and mushrooms. Drop these down. There we go. Let me get the tractor loaded. This can close. Strap the tractor down. Get the tractor fixed up. May help with the seating as well. I don't want to get rid of it yet. It's the first tractor. We'll probably never get rid of it. I love this truck though. $13,000. Nice. Let's go in. Oh, I need to see what loader. There we go. Oh, actually, nope. I'm gonna lower the ramp. Finally get this tractor service. We all know she needs it. Look at that. She is 100% fixed up. Paint job's 15 grand. So I'm not gonna bother doing that. It's just gonna get dirty again as soon as it gets back. No.
He's got the quick loader. All we need to know is we've got the right one. Okay, so we got the tractor all loaded up, got the front end loader on with the forks. I wish this trailer was auto loading like it's supposed to. Ooh. If I can do this. Let's drop these down. Look at that, perfect. Go and sell these. Wow, we got almost $17,000 for those. Amazing. I'm actually gonna put the economy on the medium. I feel like I'm getting a little too much for these prices. You know, let's go hard. We're going hard for the economy. Screw it. Started off with $100,000, so. So let's drop this trail off right here. I'm gonna fill those up twice. 4,000 liters each. Really good day. We should have 4,000 in each one. Yep, a little over. Okay.
Alright, I'll grab the tractor and we'll cut a couple trees out.
I'm gonna cut down this monster right here. So load up our sawmill pretty good. Wide turn. Come on. There we go. I just put almost 8,000 liters worth of wood in there. Let's do another one. I guess you should fix your stuff up when it gets pretty worn out. Okay, we got 11,000 liters of wood. That is plenty. Alright, everyone. Thank you for watching. That's going to be it for today's video. We got a lot done today. Got a couple greenhouses built. Got the sawmill up. We bought a few more needed things, and yeah, I think the farm's going great. Let me know down below what you guys think we should do with this place, and we'll build it. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.